create a Java school kind of effect.
Because the song class can be more stronger, visually stronger than less colors.
Yeah.
A lot of colors can make sometimes fatigue. Sometimes people can get tired with many colors.
Too busy.
Too many. So always I'm using gray or moody colors together.
Mm-hmm.
To the stronger colors can be mixed together in my painting, or my painting. So even if I use strong colors like this, between these two, there are
there's the white, the gray,
and gray or white. Always, I'm mixing that kind of colors together. Then the color can say more than before. If I use only strong colors,
it's just that one specific
right
color and what that conveys. Whereas you have more of a shift in tones,
mm-hmm.
like this, you're creating more information, more conversation.
Right. And another question? You are an artist, right? Maybe you have another question.
I do understand your composition, how you compose your pieces. I understand that.
Right.
Somebody was mentioning also
how
heavy or how light the painting is on the bottom or the top. But that doesn't really matter necessarily, depending what you want to say with that. If you want to turn around and make it heavy on the top instead of on the bottom, like not a classical composition, you know, you decide it that way. You want people to feel a particular way.
So you mean I'm trying to make the balance between the bottom and top?
Right.
Yeah. Sometimes I like unbalanced composition, but mostly I like balanced composition. Especially this says that this is split into three parts,
three sections.
In three sections, and then it has got similar amount of colors used for this color, this part, and this part. And the question if you have.
Thank you very much.
No, thanks for coming and being involved in our conversation and for the rest of the exhibition. Thank you.
Thank you.